Hey everybody, Varun here from Language Academy. Guys, will be a quick video. We'll be discussing some of the issues. One of the main concern which is disturbing me from a long time. We get a lot of students in the lab. We see them, they're practicing day and night. They're giving their 100% and then still they're stressed. And when we ask them to sit for the mock test, on when they go for the actual exam, they're not able to perform. We analyzed it, and what I personally believe is that they have a lot of pressure from their family, from their partners, from their spouse, that yes, you have to do it. We don't care how you do it. You have to get the score. Guys, if you have anyone in your family going for the exam, if your partner or anyone you know is going for the exam, and if you're telling them this thing, that you don't care how you do it, but you have to do it, they won't be able to do it. You have to give them the positive support, because PT is not your English exam. It's not your typical English exam. It's more about your performance test. If you are not able to perform in those particular 3 hours, you won't be able to get the score. So doesn't matter what happens, make sure you give them positive feedback. Just tell them to give your best. Don't worry about the result. If I'll have this thing in my mind that yes, I have to get the score, otherwise this will happen, that will happen, I won't be able to perform, I won't be able to concentrate on the exam, and I won't get the score. If you put a gun on my head, tell me to get the score, I won't be able to get the score. Make sure anyone you know is going for the exam, tell them, doesn't matter what happens, just make sure you give your best, stay true and honest to yourself, and don't worry about the result, they will get the score. We see a lot of students getting positive support and feedback from their family, and they get the score in the very short period of time. Whereas on the other hand, people who have a lot of pressure from their families don't get the score. Please guys, very important, make sure you support anyone going for the exam and you will see the results. That's it. Make sure you give the positive motivation and support. Thanks, guys.